is the reigning, defending, undisputed UFC welterweight champion of the world, and in a division that has so much depth in that top 15, it's even more remarkable that this man has remained the hunted. The question tonight, with a powerful challenger out of that blue corner, can he walk away and still?
The champion is in focus right now. He's making his way towards the cage. His training for this bout has been perfect. Everything ran according to plan. He believes he has a solid game plan, and he's ready to step in here and retain his title.
All right, now let's get you our tail of the tape for this welterweight championship fight. So more than 10 years apart, these two fighters, with some differences in height and a similar reach. All right, now for the particulars inside the octagon of Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the main event of the evening. And when the action begins, our referee in charge, Herb Dean. And now, this is the moment UFC has around the world have been waiting for. Live from the T-Mobile Arena in Las Vegas.
All right, here we go. Will we crown a new UFC welterweight champion tonight? It is time to find out. Well, his last time out, he turned in some UFC history, not only becoming a simultaneous two-division UFC champion, but doing it by knockout, Joe. To knock out a fighter of that caliber put him at a threshold that few fighters have matched in UFC history. Tonight, he'll put...
Whoa! Oh, look at this! Who saw that coming?
This fighter has been all over the place in advance of this big fight here tonight. Not just
he's out! He's
that's
out!
It.
Beautiful strike here to end the fight early in the first.
Yeah, Joe, near perfect technique to land that seminal blow to finish the fight here in round one. And that's exactly the way a fighter draws it up. You don't absorb anything in terms of significant damage, and then you're able to knock your opponent out. So this is exactly the desired result for him here tonight.
Check it out again. Bam! Out cold.
And there he is, our UFC welterweight champion of the world. He's gonna like the sound of that. Getting it done with style points by way of knockout here tonight.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Dean is going to stop this contest at 54 seconds in the very first round. Declaring the winner by knockout!
So the celebration is officially on. After a successful UFC welterweight title defense here tonight, he will go out the same way he came in as the undisputed UFC welterweight champion. He is your winner by knockout, and what a way to send a state.